use every opportunity you have to use the outside, use the grill. They're coming fantastic. Slowly but surely. My mats are doing a great job. You get a char. You get the grill marks. The grill marks on the inside. You get the grill marks. Lovely grill marks. Get some lovely grill marks. Mats are doing a wonderful job. So we'll just cover this and let it go for another 30 minutes or so. I've turned my heat down. I actually shut off two burners. I just have two burners going. Just roasting some turnips, red peppers, and some onions. Get those roasted to go with the chicken. Chicken is done. It's just resting there. So, we're on our way to dinner. So, we're done. So we have our grilled parsnips, grilled carrots, grilled red peppers, grilled onions, and everything is just gonna go and complement once I put this all together. Complement the chicken. So here's a wonderful summer plate. A lovely grilled chicken breast, chicken, red peppers. Oh, my favorite, some parsnips and some couscous. Couscous, parsnips, bell peppers, veggies, and some chicken and a chicken thigh. Awesome. We're on the grill. This is a very low-cal meal, and I hope you try it.